a huge crowd. And Nittles, I'm not a good judge of crowds, but I'm guessing there must be somewhere between 15 and 20,000 people out here tonight. It's a large. You're off by a little bit. It's somewhere between 500 and 600 million people here tonight. A little less than our normal show, but that makes it cozy
exactly
that way.
Right, yeah. Holidays, people got shit to do.
And they're all having a great time out there. Can you see? They're dancing, they're rocking out, they're going nuts.
I'm feeling the energy here.
And you know what else they're doing? They're singing. You can hear them singing all the words.
I think a lot of people here, like myself, have been drinking all day long since the Wednesday before Thanksgiving, right?
Is that when drinking season starts?
Drinking season, everybody knows this. Drinking season officially starts on the Wednesday before Thanksgiving.
And then you just keep it going?
Well, no, a lot of people quit drinking season on the first, which is really difficult to do because usually you're so hungover on the first, you need a couple of beers to get you through. So I usually quit on the second or third. But the real troopers keep drinking season going all the way to Super Bowl weekend, right?
Okay, so it's not over yet.
But that's just the winter drinking season. There's also the spring and summer drinking season.
I didn't know about all this. Yeah, that's a lot of drinking.
Right now we're in the middle of the fall winter 1920 drinking season. So happy New Year, everybody!
Are you guys ready to do some singing with us right now?
I think these people want to do some cursing and some singing with us right now.
They look like the kind of crowd that likes to cuss. I see a lot of...
I've been listening, and these people have voices like angels, but vocabularies of sailors!
Yeah. A lot of F-bombs.
Let's sing and cuss right now, shall we?
You got one, two, three.
Sailors on the roof, Saturday change. When I show my peace, complaints sing some.